Hey guys, Lycos Lore here, and welcome back to Robotech, the Macross Saga. I literally have to remember what this game was called. Chiron. Oh, he's the enemy dude. Holy crap, what the hell am I looking at? Oh my god, what the hell? What am I looking at? Okay, I don't remember this guy at all. Ow. I don't need this. Ow, really? You have lasers too? Oh god, come on. Oh crap, his laser does so much damage. And I'm dead. Holy crap, what? Aw, man. Do my stats restart after I die? Okay, now. Okay. So I am still in this part of the mission. Cool. I didn't remember how losing this game worked. Okay, come on. Oh my god! Really? How the hell? Well, then again, that's just me with bullet hells in general. Because these are normally not my kind of game. Oh my god. Yes, grab it. Thank you. Okay, so it seems like the... Oh my gods. Damn it. Okay. Oh boy, I don't like fighting this guy. Am I gonna die? Yeah, I'm dead. Damn. I am really bad at this boss fight. Because it seems like I can knock his shots out of the sky, but the problem... Oh my god, yeah, I'm dead. Damn it! Oh, man. Dude, that guy's brutal, wow. Oh, man. Whoa, okay. No, oh my god. Like, yeah, I'm almost dead already. Can I mode change? No, I cannot. Damn. Okay, come on. Oh, come on. Really? Jeez. Come on. Ow. Come on. Ow, jeez. Because the problem I've always had with bullet hells is, like, I'm a very dodgy player by person, and I'm not a fan of, like, having, like, no room to go. Come on. Get it. Okay, come on. Shit. Damn. This is brutal. Because I'm willing to bet if I change characters, it's going to be like the first mission again. Wait a minute, why do I start the mission with, like, no health? You guys saw that, right? I started the mission with, like, less than half health. Oh, unless they're saying it goes with my health from the last end of the last mission. In which case, that blows. Come on. Damn it! Come on. Come on. Ah, damned. Come on. No, you gun-wielding ship. Come on. Oh, no, 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 no. Nice! Ooh! Sorry, I was quiet there. I wanted to get in the zone. Oh, I can't afford that. I feel like I don't need speed, though. It's the only one I can afford. Oh man, that was tough. Jeez. But hey, that's another boss down. I don't remember how long this game is. Battle him. Oh, shite monkeys. Oh, this one was called the Spartan. I'll actually stick with the Spartan. Oh shit. Come on. Ooh, City Skip is actually really cool. Ooh, medkit. Come on. Oh, hey, I'm hitting it. Okay. Shit. Come on. There we go. Also, wow, that turret is really bad at its job. Oh, there's none over there. Shit. Nope. Nope. What? Okay, sometimes I can knock out their shots before they hit me. Other times I can't. That's weird. Crap. Yeah, I'm gonna die again. Oh man. Oh well. Okay. Ooh, more missiles. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh crap, it's one of these guys. Come on. Go kaboom. There we go. Okay, I can hold fire for at least a little bit. Nice. Ow. I will say, although it is kind of weird, I actually appreciate this. Like, switching to, like, this game mode, only because, like, I feel like it gives the game more variety. And also, I mean, for, the people behind the game, I mean, that gave them just a chance to, like, tinker around with, different, like, angles and stuff. Frick. Oh, crap. Okay, I'm being shot at by lots of dudes. Come on, come on, blow up. Nice. Okay. Hello. Damn it. The super walker did not kill me. The regular walker did. Oh, crap. Wait, where's the last guy? Oh, it's right there. Come on. No. Oh, my God. No. Come on. Blow this guy up and let's go home. So, how you guys doing? I'm having a good day. Because we just shot the shit out of some aliens and won! Haha! Beautiful. I have no points to upgrade anything. Yeah, I can't upgrade anything. Cool. But yeah, in all seriousness, I don't remember how long this game is. Oh, Minmay! Yes, I remember her. Alright, so some dudes are fighting. I'm not paying attention to the plot. Ooh. Also, I just remembered that if I want to, I can press the D-pad to transform, or to control. Because again, this is a Game Boy game, not a GameCube game. Got him! Yeah, boy! I always like this power-up just because all that extra shot makes me feel so confident. Oh, shit. Oh, crap. Come on. Yo, dude, get off my butt. Thank you. Oh. I did not like that. But yeah, like, Minmay, I remember she's, like, a major character of the story. I know she's, like, the civilian girlfriend for Hunter. Yeah. I remember she wins, like, a beauty pageant or some shit like that. And I remember, like, one of her competition was very salty about it. Oh, I think it was, like... Like, during, like, the beauty pageant thing, like, Minmay, like, sprains her ankle. And basically the other woman was just like, oh, you did that to gain sympathy from the audience. Oh, God, no, please. I'm innocent. I've only just shot lots of your brothers and sisters. Well, actually, probably brothers. Because I remember there's, like, two different types of Zintradi. There's, like, the males and the females. And I don't remember. I think, are they clones? I don't remember. Damn it. Oh, I was hoping I would survive that. I love when there's so much stuff going on that lags. Like, I find that so funny, only because, like, it really shows, like, how much they were really, like, pushing the Game Boy to its limits. Oh, was that supposed to go down? Sorry, and I was also, like, trying to listen to the music. And be like, is this also, like, just more stuff from the anime that they tried to just, chiptune? Because, like, I remember, like, the first level most definitely, but, like... Oh, crap. Shoot! Aw, shoot snacks. Ow. Because, like, if this is, I can't recall it. Again, probably just because of the longevity of it all. Because, again, the last time I watched Robotech was... Oh, easily over 10 years ago. Bring it on! Ow, only... Well, one got through, but out of however many, so that's not terrible. Ow. I need it. Ow. Ow. Frick! Ow, I forgot you have a laser. Come on. Oh my god, there's so much! Ow, I don't like that. Come on, please give me health. Nope. Oh, please. I'll be your best friend. Damn it. Oh, man. Am I gonna die again? End of- oh, okay. I'm like, okay, it's either gonna be another boss or the end of the stage. Okay, I can most definitely upgrade now. I can buy one upgrade. And also I want some water real quick. So I think I want that stamina. Also, I just maxed out my stamina. That's awesome. Alright, cool. So we gotta fight more dudes. Oh, okay. Also, why do we keep pressing B? Cause like, you know, if I was playing on an actual Game Boy, I had like a 50-50 shot only towards the shoot button, cause what, a Game Boy Advance had like two primary buttons, well actually four buttons. Cause it was start, stop, or start, select. Oh wait, no, start, select. No, it was two buttons on the Game Boy Advance. So yeah, start, select, A, B. Oh, and then L and R buttons. Oh shit. Nice. And delete it. Oh, what? Why'd that not work? Oh, that was satisfying. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, how am I alive? How did I survive that? I'm gonna be honest, I have no idea how I survived that. Go, 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 go! Okay, well, I had it. Alright, forgot about you. Nope, not worth it. Oh, oh my god! Nope. Ah, dang it. That rogue shot from the back was what killed me. Oh man, I was doing so good too. There. Okay. Oh, hi, ow. Well, not doing so hot on this one. Come on. Ow. Yeah, I don't like your stupid laser attack. Boss fight? Nope. Okay. Also, I'm kind of surprised that the only boss fight, like, at the end of a stage so far has been the one from the first level. Oh, crap. I'm just gonna hunker down and dodge you. Oh, yikes. Yeah, I did not do that well, this one. Yeah, I can't upgrade my stamina anymore. I'm gonna go with power, I guess. Okay, okay, are we another ground mission? Nope. Keep going. Whoa, okay, I did not realize that there was an entire lineup up here. Oh jeez. Okay, hi guys. Come here. Yeah. I'm not gonna, okay, I hope you guys are actually really enjoying watching this, because this is actually really fun to play. And yeah, sorry I've been skipping the plot, because again, it's, this one is actually like following the story of the anime. Oh, well, I was hoping I could kill you for a medkit. Come on. Oh, hey, lots of dudes. Oh, crap. And hey, look, my corpse. Whoa. Where are the bombs coming from? Whoa. Ow. Oh. Okay. Ow. Come on. Oh, crap. Nope. No, no, no. I don't need bombs, but I'll take them. Frick. Ah. Holy crap. How am I alive? I'm not. That's how. That's my secret cap. I'm never alive. But that's fine. I mean, I die anyway, so who cares? But yeah, I think the reason I stick to Guardian mode is, like, it's not as boring as, like, a normal plane, but it does, but it's still, like, I don't know. In my opinion, for this game, like, I don't think the Battlewave mode is that good, because you want to keep moving forward. Oh, shit, this guy's sticking with me. Well, he's dead now. But, like, again, just the problem is the Battlewave mode's just too slow. Ow. Oh, crap. Crap. Yikes, I feel like I just keep flying into every shot. Health. Worth it. Oh my, whoa, okay, that's a lot of things. That's a lot. Whoa, okay. Dude, this game is hard lagging. Oh my god, look at it chug. Bro, oh my... My god. Bro. Developers of this game, you need to chill the fuck out. The Game Boy Advance can only take so much. Jeez, only I can take so much. You guys are kicking the crap out of me. Whew. Come on. Oh my god. No. Nope. Actually, the game lagging actually kind of helps. Because I can see where the all the shots are going. Oh, wow. Oh, crap. Nope. Okay. Whoa, that's still a lot, guys. Whoa. Hang on. Whoa there. Whoa there, cowboy. You're gonna wanna slow your roll. Ow. What? Why aren't my shots hurting that guy? What? You guys saw that, right? Also, iframe saved my ass. Oh. Why aren't my shots hurting him? Oh my god. Or at least it feel. Oh my god, that was... Whoa! That was lag for days! Okay, Yes, we're gonna go strength. Oh, we are absolutely killing it though. Oh shit, this is the end of the game. Oh hey, I remember this guy. I remember this actually. Ow. Wow, I didn't think we'd get to the end of the game so soon. I guess I was having too much fun and should be banned from having fun. And yeah, I noticed I haven't done anything to the actual boss yet. Ow. I don't remember what my trick was for him. There you are. Yeah, because that's the actual, like, yeah, this is what I remember. Oh shit, I think I wanted to leave both sides intact. Whoa. Come on.
Whoa.
Whoa, this is a lot. This is an exorbitant amount of a lot. Also, is he dead? Yeah! Hell yeah, gamer! Aw, congratulations. And I remember for at least Roy and Ben, it is really sad because, like, this is... For both of these characters, this was the last scene of them before they die. Like, it shows them, like, the last thing they did before they died. Yeah, Roy was playing his guitar. I remember Ben's was really sad. Like, he went to a diner with Max and Hunter, ordered himself a steak, and then it's like, oh, got deploy, go, go, go. And he's like, oh, I'll come get this later. And, I mean, obviously, he doesn't because he perishes in battle. But yeah, that was it. Unlocked the F-203 Dragon 2. Oh, Great War, Roy Falker. That was so hard for me to say, jeez. Awesome. Cool. Wow, I was not expecting to beat this game. I did not, like, I remember the game was relatively short. I didn't think it was that short though. Cause what? I beat the game in like maybe an hour. With my boy, Roy. Let's go, Roy. And yeah, like, you can see, like, how many people actually, like, worked on this game. It wasn't a ton. And yeah, this was, like, as simple as this game was, because, again, at the end of the day, it's just a side-scroller shooter. Like, I still thought this was really fun. I really liked this game as a kid. And also, unlike the other one, this was the one I could beat without cheats. But yeah, this was Robotech, the Macross Saga. I keep just blanking on the name of this game. Because I always just go into, oh, the Game Boy Robotech game. Because I had the three Robotech games. I had Battlecry, which you guys may have already seen. This one for the Game Boy. And I had Robotech Invasion, which was based on the one where they have the motorcycles that turned into power armor. Coup and President Shin Tanabe and CFO Martin Paravato and VP Int Business Affairs Eugene Code, VP Global Marketing Stefan Suri, VP Sales. Wow, okay, we are really including like everyone in this game. Wow. Mattel Boys New Media. Like, wait a minute, like Mattel, like the toy company? Like, the toy company that I'm assuming owns Jack's Pacific, because their branding was all over a package that arrived for me today, and it was a Jack Pacific toy. Okay, is this just looping? No, I don't think it's looping, this is all new stuff. But again, there's not too much to say about this game. Just the fact that, yeah, it was fun. As a child, this was my minimum. I mean, it was just a Robotech game. That it was fun to play. And of course, you know, when I was going on like some road trips, I'd be like, oh, sweet, I can play this. Like, I can just plug in my Game Boy and just go choo 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 choo. And be entertained for hours. The end. Awesome. Awesome. So yeah, that was Robotech the Macross Saga. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this, because I know I enjoyed this. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one, wherever that may be. So as always, friends, good vibes till next time, y'all. Lycos out.